Nigga think he can get away with disrespecting me. I'm like,